Let's try it. Can always use Taylor. I'm just trying to think outside the box and have an auto. Let me know if you have any questions about the game. Yeah, that's good. Creed's the only one taking the hit. Nice. Ravana. Is it Ravana? Talking about his name is Rakana. Rakana's doing good. He's up there with Crete on damage. Cause he teleports, so he gets to use Gautier's ability, and he gets a shield. So let's see where the healing shields are at. Look at that. Holy crap. Gautier's shields are at 5.6 million. And then Masrani, being the beast he is, just dominating. Are we gonna get to 50% before, yeah? Guys, I think we might get this one down tonight. Yeah. And that gives us a 10-second buffer for the bombs. Oh, man. I think we're making progress tonight. I think we might do this. All right, so I might start building Rakana up. I know I have a card that was a Randall, a Rakana, and some other guy that I never used. So I might build up the Rakana more. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get at it, boys. I doubt his gear is very, very good either. Can always go re-gear him too. All right, come on, get after it. I think we have it. I think we have it. I love progress. Yes. Yes, full auto team. 3 minutes, 54 seconds. 6 seconds to spare. All right, let's do this again. Max it out. I really like doing the Terra Dome because I'm really going for the prototypes. They really add to your account. Just the overall percentage on stats, defense, percentage, health, percentage, all that really adds up quick. And you could even get some really, really good prototypes out of here. It's amazing that if you get one prototype that you're already using, going up the 10 levels, the stats that it adds, it's it could be game changing. Then that can move right into Deza Caves. Thanks for joining. Welcome. We just went up one more level. This is level 14 in Terra Dome. So we just got that down. We just did the marsh. Didn't move up in the marsh yet. Probably tomorrow or the next day, maybe Monday. Well, we'll see actually. After this, we might get some pretty cool prototypes. Let me know if you have any questions. Grab a drink. We'll be right back. I'm back. How'd we do? We're almost there, 16%. So this is Terra Dome 14, and someone came in and left Earth. Oh, it was that 1%. Oh, crap. All right, that's no fun. All right, let's go work on Rakana, because we know we can do it. What's this? We don't want to evolve any of that. Let's see. Where is Rakana? Right here. What do we need for him? Oh, we can do that. Alright, there we go. Heroes. Don't need that. Okay, so at least he has talents. Okay, he does have equipment. Alright, I bet we have better equipment. Let's see. Oh, yes, we do. Defense, replace. Boom. This, let's see. Defense. What about this? Aha! I like that piece. All right, let's forge that up. Oh, we're running out of stuff. Ooh, womp womp. All right, let's just use what we have. Apparently. All right. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's see if just getting those levels help out. All right. We already beat it, so we should go way better. All right, Teradome, 14. Yeah, we only had 6 second buffer. All right, let's try it again. Max this baby out. Come on. I think he might be doing a little bit more damage. He was always really close to Creed, but I think he is closer. I think after I get Creed and Bailey max, unless someone comes out super crazy, I think I'll start working on Hattie. Because he'll be super awesome in the altar also. I'm excited for the altar tomorrow. Get a lot of loot. Yeah, we're doing way better. 2 minutes. Yeah, we have a 17 second buffer. Yeah, we're doing good. You just got the shield one today. That's what, oh yeah. So I had my Kreet in that shield set and it didn't work out so well. So I moved him. He does more damage based off defense and then he gains more shield off HP. So that shield did not work for Kreet. I didn't feel. But test it out yourself too. You also might have got like the shield set that had more defense or HP. I mean, it's just like Raid, you can get 6-star pieces and then it's just all shitty stats, no matter how much money you pay to roll it up. Oh, we got it this time. All right, come on. Come on, prototypes. With full health all the way across the board. Coordinate is good. Another one's not really. But that could level stuff up, though. So let's take a look. Advance. Advance. What does this one do again? When an allied energy or hunter hero inflicts damage to three or more enemies at the same time, they recover 70 energy. That'd be really good for Omar, actually. Wow. They can gain 30% attack for 10 seconds. Wow. After killing someone. That's not bad. Here's the beetle. When an ally support hero applies a debuff to an enemy, that debuff shall have a 30% chance to last for an additional point. Whatever. Coronate, yes, thank you very much. I use that a lot. I think I'm out of. Okay, I'm gonna save some. What else we got here? Treant Heart. Yeah, resistance. I think that's just for PvP though. All right, this is the big thing right here. Construction blueprint, yes, two. Where are we at here? Look at this. 1.4% attack, defense, and HP. And solid 4,000. That is awesome. Oracle Crown. Look at this. All of our stats, we just gained 10,000 HP across the board. And pretty much 4%. This is how you progress, I'm telling you.